some evil comet good. So I'm focusing on the benefits, thanking God for what we withstood. Thank God for COVID. The family unit get strong.
Thank God for COVID.
Parents had no choice but to be around and born when they pay. Puzzles and binge watch Netflix movie and pray together for God's mercy. We cared for each other, and we taught with children at home and valued their teacher. Over years did it all alone. This was a new phase. We rode with punches and blazed new trees, circumvented all the cliches. The Lord works in